Since the start of Eltek in the early 70s, it's always been about making something great. A lot of people in the industry have thought great thoughts, but we have made them reality.
It's always our strategy to be the technology leader, meaning high efficiency, high density, reliable products. It's also to develop new and unique abilities.
It started with a project to design an inverter for a telecom system. Designing an inverter is a technical challenge in itself, but we were also required to design with high efficiency. The key for high efficiency is to use resonant topologies. So we decided to go for a resonant DC-DC converter inside the inverter. Naturally, we looked at the high efficiency technology used by Eltek in the flatpack 2 rectifiers. That turned out to be a rather complex design in itself, because in an inverter the power flow is in the reverse direction compared with the rectifier. Well, I remember so well when Roberto Rojas came to me and said, look, I have this crazy idea. Yeah, we discussed his idea and Roberto explained to me why he thought it would work. We immediately saw that this type of technical solution would have a great potential, because we would replace three modules with one, basically. We tried his ideas in the lab and it worked fine. It was suddenly possible to integrate a rectifier and an inverter in the same box. And in addition, we could also include a connection AC to AC.
Suddenly now we have one box that could feed both AC and DC load at the same time. Of course, that was a kind of revolution for me.
To have this integrated into one box and minimize number of transistors and still achieve bipolar power flow, that is a very good achievement. And that to keep the low losses is a huge challenge in this opposite direction.
So our stellar engineers made a crazy idea into a powerful reality. A bidirectional, three-in-one solution. But a solution to what? What difference will this make in the world of power?
When we saw the abilities of these new products, we started to think that now there are endless opportunities for new applications of this rectiverter. So then we started in a strategic way to map out all the different segments and the applications where this one could be used.
In the past, maybe the customer have run the UPSs. They have a 230 volt AC output and they are feeding, for instance, rectifiers, 48 volt rectifiers with that power. Instead now we have the 48 volt directly output, so you don't need to go through the 230 output. It's also modular in this transfer technology from DC to AC feed, which means that this transfer is also in redundancy. It's not a kind of static switch that could be a single point of failure.
When investing into systems like this, usually you have invested in a rectifier system and an inverter system with probably from two different supplier with different controllers. Now you have it in one box with a much simpler solution, one controller. So of course your cost of ownership will be reduced.
We are entering now a new era in the power conversion industry.
It's a game changer within our field. It's a new type of power supply.
This is just the start of a new architecture.
I am enthusiastic about the rectiverter, and it is based on the valuable know-how of Eltek used in a new setting.
It's not a coincidence that Eltek was the inventor of this new technology.
Well, I don't think other companies thought about this idea even.
The use of this product is of course tremendous, and there are maybe applications that we don't even know about.
Which we may not think about today. but can be realized tomorrow.
We have changed the name of the game again and again. In 2002, in 2005, in 2008, and in 2013. The only game we play is being ahead of the game, and we love it.